Let us mentally unfold the circuit like this. Now we can see that this is a familiar circuit. And here we know that due to symmetry, flow of current will be equal in these segments. And thus, these points will be equipotential. So there will be no current in this resistor. And thus, it can be removed. Now it is easy to find the equivalent resistance between points A and B.